dreadful etiquette, I know.
Get out of my house.
Hiding in the closet. Oh, really? Come on, unlock the door.
I'll scream, my parents will call the cops.
Oh, all is forgiven, baby. Come on, get dressed. You're my date to the pep rally tonight.
What? Why?
Oh, all of our classmates thought that they were signing the petition. You have got to get up here and see what they really signed. Shut me out like I was trash for that. You should be dead. What? Then it hit me like a flash. What if high school went away instead? Those assholes are the key. They're keeping you away from me. They made you blind, messed up your mind, but I can set you free. You left me and I fell apart. I punched the wall and cried. Bam, bam, bam! And I found you changed my heart. And set loose all that evil shit inside. And so I built a bomb. Tonight our school is Vietnam. Let's guarantee they never see their senior prom. I was meant to be yours. We were meant to be one. Don't give up on me now. Finish what we've begun. So when the high school gym goes BOOM with everyone inside, in the rubble of their doom, when the snow is in, why they died. We, the students of Westerberg High, will die. Our burnt bodies may finally get through to you. Your society turns out slaves and blanks. No thanks. Sign the students of Westerberg High. Goodbye! We'll watch the smoke pour out the doors. Bring marshmallows, we'll make s'mores. We can smile and cuddle while the fire roars. I was meant to be yours. We were meant to be fine. I can't take it alone.
Anymore,
Veronica,
for your stare up in there, I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in here.
I'm gonna count to three. One, two, fuck it! Oh my god. No. Veronica. You were all I could trust. I can't do this alone.